Igeki ni gikundi kia adu adini ya Rastafarian. Igeki ario gishuje kenini tu kia ameba adini nogo kufururine. Kurigana na mwikariri giti wao fururine Lojoron Jaden. Ameba adini no makoreto makigere raihi dairito. Na metagiko mige hamwena ukia munene okumariri ya fururi waru agera weyadhi.
But Rastafari have stood firm ever since, believing that a moment like this will come, a moment of restoration. And the situation which we are facing today as young people and as Africa in general is illiteracy, poverty, malnutrition, disease, and ignorance.
Lojoron augete riwihida na ikinyu yekudige kego taburuta a Kenya aria age na kuheberio ona katifa ine ya fururi.
We are not only agitating for a member of parliament, we are agitating for the whole government to embrace Rastafari in all its agencies.
Mayamo keterere ameba adinino matanyeto kugia na kiugano gya gukungwira miaka 90 kumariri adinino ya beririo kigomano kiria gitanyeto gugatafanirio guko Nairobi.
It's not only a celebration for the Rastafari people alone, as I have mentioned, it's a day to commemorate when Africa sat back and took its place before the world leadership through the kingdom of Ethiopia.
Muoroto wa kigomano giki ni kumatha uge uria andu a ndini ino mabatie gwikarania na oho gucaria kihonia kia maundu ngurani maria magomeire bururi na thi yothe ihinda riri.
It is our duty as Rastafari, first and foremost, to create awareness of ourselves to our fellow black brothers and sisters, and to embrace our role models who are the founding fathers of the African nation, and not to forget our roots as black people.
Hadwini Hakamimi TV, Kitakogena, Wawadurwa.